So I was reading statistics, and 1 in 5 Americans is depressed. And there is a link with depression and suicide as well. So, and I feel like depression generally in the world is, do you think it's on a rise, or is it just that it's diagnosed more?
I think it's a combination of both. Because now we have more awareness around what suicidality looks like. I think Mario made a very valid point of this is a conversation we didn't have typically very often before.
Yes.
But now we're actually making this a screening process. In the United States, anywhere you go, whether it's a primary care physician, whether you're seeing a therapist for the first time, you immediately have a screening process where we discuss suicidal ideation. You know,
right.
Have you ever thought about taking your life? If so, how long has this been going on for? Do you have a plan? Like, have you thought about how you would carry that through? And then there are systems in place where if the person says yes, then we have a whole system of how we go about supporting them in that process. And the immediate thing to assess is there a risk of this happening right now, immediately?
Okay.
Yeah, like, are they going to go home after speaking with me today and going to do something? You know, that is a thought process that we have to be aware of as well. And I think the more we normalize this process in the sense of this is common, like we often think about, wouldn't it be easy if I could just end it all? Or I'm under so much pressure right now. Wouldn't it be easy to just get out of this mess and just end my suffering? This is a thought process we've all experienced at some point in our lives. The only difference is we have managed to overcome that thought process. But for those people, they may have stayed in that thought process for a very long time, even years.